Alright guys, we have 20 XY Evolution booster packs. Try to ignore the dishwasher in the background. Yeah, I haven't done an unboxing video in a while. I always hate how some of these packs open. They're so fucking rough. Hopefully we're looking for some Charizard GX, EX, whatever. Ooh, Ninetales Reverse Holo. Nothing else. I see another Reverse Holo. For the rare, we got the Trio. A lot of the grit. Box grit. This is Determination. And Mewtwo. Some coronavirus unboxing. Metal Energy. Another Mrs. Termination, another Dugtrio. We really want to see if this was worth it. I spent about 70 bucks on these packs. And let's see if it's even worth it. Okay, a Mega Venusaur. EX, it's a couple bucks. Okay. We really want the Charizard secret rare. A Dewgong. More prospects. We're about like halfway almost. Okay, I'm really struggling. I'm a Yu-Gi-Oh guy, not a Pokemon guy. Rattata Reverse Holo. Clefairy Reverse Holo in a Mega Slowbird EX. Okay. One of the better packs. Nothing crazy. I just love the Japanese artwork. It's not the Japanese artwork, but like the Japanese lettering in there. A Raichu reverse holo. Holo Mew. That is pretty. That is a rare. A break, Machop. So far, doesn't seem like it's really worth it. Pikachu, a Switch Reverse Holo, and a non-Holo Mewtwo Blastoise.
here.
Come on, Heart of the Cards.
My notes on the Darkness Energy. The Doodoo. Another break card is a Nidoking. That's a really cool looking card. Duga, Magma. We only have 4 packs left. A Drowsy, Reverse Hollow, a Beedrill, and a Metapod. Another slow grow and a Nidoran. Crap. Let's take a look at all the hollows and reverse hollows. And Venusaur EX. Mega. This is Termination. This is Termination again. Full Heal. Ninetales. This one's probably the best one for Mew. Look at that. Raichu is the cutest Pokemon. Look at him. He's like, Raichu. A Slowbro. A Fairy. Nattata. I think I got 2 of these red Ninetales. Dewgong. Nidoran. Another Slowbro. Sandshrew. Drowsy. Drowsy. And then the Nidoking Break. The Duo. A Switch and Machop. Thanks for watching.